Lady, I'm your knight in shining armor, and I love you. You have made me what I am, and I am yours.
I got you now.
Go, baby. Watch her not do it now. She's watching Sam with the camera.
He's on for the camera.
You're chewing your tongue.
Kick. No.
Kick.
Baby.
Kick your legs.
Kick your legs. Swim.
There you go. Come on now. That's the best shot for kicking legs. And there's Nana kicking her arms. Okay, I'm sorry.
Go, baby. Show Papa. There we go.
There we go.
A little bit more.
There we go.
Come on. This is for Daddy. Come on. Kick. Swim. Kick. Swim.
Go, baby. Go, baby. It's your birthday.
Yay.
Go, baby. It's your birthday.
Yeah.
Show Daddy what you can do.
Tell me you're a natural minnow.
Tell Daddy, give me money. I'm swimming.
Lots of money, Daddy. Lots of money. I'm swimming.
Where's the money? I am swimming. Where's the money?
Look at Nana.
You're so funny. Look at that butt.
Wiggle it.
That's going to
take them boys away.
Come on. Move those arms.
Move those legs. Don't cough. Swim. There you go.
Let's go. Come on. Let's go.
Come on. Live with Nana.
Yeah, now
you live with Nana.
There's
the booty. Oh, there's the arms.
There we go. Okay, where we stop.
For so many years I thought I'd never find you. You have come into my life and made me whole. Forever, let me wake to see you each and every morning. Let me hear you whisper softly in my ear. In my eyes, I see no one else but you. There's no other love like I love. Yes, I'll always want you near me. I've waited for you for so long. Lady, your love's the only love I need. And besides, I want you to be, 'cause my love, there's something I want you to know. You're the love of my life. You're my lady.
glad you didn't answer because I wanted your voicemail. I had this idea as I was getting dressed real close today. How about if after I have my surgery, not my eyes, but my back, after I have my back surgery, would you buy me boobies? 38C boobies.
So what do you think?
That I used to have.
See, you know, you're right. I probably should.
Would you check into that and see if you want to spend that kind of money on your mom?
But you heard it.
It's either a couple of thousand or a little less.
Somebody
is a certain child. With everything else, it's gone to hell. Gone to hell in a handbag. Anyway,
yeah,
I would like to have something attractive on me again.
Yeah.
And no, I want boobies. I've always wanted boobies. I don't know anybody around here. I can find out. Between here and Cleveland, anybody that does boobies, if I find out how much.
And I understand that.
And you want to spend that kind of money on your mom. I'm kind of really reaching out there. Okay. That was my platform. I love you. I got to finish getting dressed for the nurse. Later.
Who's the one who tied your shoe when you were young and knew just when to come and see what you had done, Mama? Oh, Mama. And who's the one who patched your eye and told you not to cry, 'cause he was too big for you to try, Mama? Mama. And who's the one you didn't need to plead to give her time to the little league? It was Mama. Oh, Mama. And who's the one who gave her shoulder when you told her your first love was over? She'd met someone older, Mama. Mama. It was Mama. Results, graduation, Mama, Mama. And who's the one who's shown the friends you've known a home away from home when they were tired and all alone, Mama, Mama. And who's the one who held a tear inside when you introduced your future bride?